I ate too much. Sarap yung pagkain niya.
Oo,
thank you.
water. Show us. Come on. So Matthew, without any help from Carrie, what was the month, day, and year you got married?
June 29th, 2001.
Is he correct? He's correct!
Yeah!
And Matthew, would you say it was love at first sight?
Oh, absolutely.
Absolutely. What about for you, Carrie? Three couples on stage with us right now. We have our newlyweds, our midlyweds, and our oldlywed couple married for 57 years. Absolutely incredible. Now we are going to be asking these couples a series of questions. The rules, which they already know, but we'll tell them for you. No matter what the question is, no matter who the question is for, they will both answer the same exact question, as the objective of this game is to match each other. They're not allowed to talk to each other during this, because I said it's kind of like taking a test, and we're also looking for complete honesty. So you understand the rules, you're good to go. If you're ready, let's get started with our love and marriage game show. Question number one. When and where, Amanda, you gave him a 9.5, and he gave you an 8. All right, that's still not the lowest. Carrie, you gave Matthew a 5. Hold on. Because he gave you a 1.
That's worse.
All right, we gotta get the deets. Matthew, why was it a 1?
There's more teeth involved than a typical dog. It was tooth on tooth, it was bad.
So why a 5? But still, a 5 is bad. But you agree with that. All right. Teeth on teeth. Not good. All right. Natalie, you said it was a 10. You gave Glenn a 10, and Glenn gave you a 10. And that was All right, we gotta do something, guys. We gotta do something.